looking for a better way to cause a little drama and to follow in a guy that has a lot of prophets. Get up, he hears a voice out walking, little bit of humble, little bit of cautious, and he sees Elijah the prophet, thinks to himself, oh man, I got this. Ahab shouted, come and worship with me, my God is real and he's never failed to show up for me. Trust me, Elijah then dropped a major request. He said, Ahab, tell me which God you think you like the best, and if you can't seem to obey the commands of the Lord, I say we have a contest right now, my God versus yours. So if you want to bail, call upon your false God, hope he doesn't fail. Now bring your sacrifice, but don't put a flame to it. Call upon your false God, ask him to do it. Time for a showdown, this is the lineup. Phony God Baal and the God of Elijah. So we put our prayers up and we'll see which God shows up. Will the living God show up? Time for a showdown. Just mocked and said, come on, what does he got ready? Not care at all, my turn. Let's see if my God shows up for me. So he, giving up a ring, fell to his knees, prayed so hard for the Lord to speak. The Lord did come, he brought by to the bull to declare that he is forever faithful and will answer the prayer. And everyone who was there and saw fell down to the ground and bowed down to the Lord.